this real quick. Because I don't know what the hell happened last time I tried to do this. But last time on the adventures of Suicide Squad and friends, our internet decided to take a huge fucking dump. So, I have no idea why that didn't work. Hopefully it never happens again.
That reminds me, we need gas. I want to break down halfway. Penguin's gonna be back in business, and we're ready to guide him.
Alright, so I gotta figure out where this goes. Oh, that's where it came from, though. So that's not gonna work. There you go. Alright, let's put a little fear in him. God, he's presenting himself. Yeah. Nightwing is like, okay, what do I do with this? Okay? It's very nice, but I have to turn. No, maybe not. Is this maybe Nightwing? No, yes. Yes, yes, no. Yes, 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 no. Alright.
You're in jail, Cobblepot. What are you doing with all this?
You're gonna get it, man!
And you were doing so well. You're headed to Gotham. What for?
I ain't telling you nothing.
You know 50,000 volts to the head hurts, right?
Okay, they're busting him out of GCPD. You're too late. It's already happening.
Just give him a little love tap.
Why so pessimistic?
I don't know, because he's a criminal. Because he's a criminal!
You know, when you fitted this thing with a self-destruct option, you could have asked him why.
That was never a very popular word in Mr. Wayne's vocabulary.
Yeah, Lucius and Nightwing.
The stony-faced intractability we loved him for. These guys, on the other hand, look very tractable.
They're tampering, Mr. Grayson. Might be an idea to stop them.
Oh, what the bloody hell's going on up there? Why am I stuck in a lift with no lights?
We cut the power, boss, like you said.
After you, moron, cut the...
After you, moron, I am not in no trying to be British. I'm not that good at it, but it's all wrong. Feed me more fish.
Real pain.
Oh man. Oh, fuck off, guy. You know what? Eat that.
Come on, guys. Put up a fight, please.
Very cooperative.
Couldn't agree more.
If you wouldn't mind installing the remote uplink device, we can see what damage they've done.
Of course it is. Why would I even ask something like that? Of course it always rains in Gotham. Why wouldn't it always rain?
Someone talk to me! What's going on?
Sorry, boss. We're not getting you out of there anytime soon.
Why the bloody hell not?
Because we just got our asses kicked.
Hang on, who's it? Oh, no. Not you.
The one and only, Oz. Look, just relax. Now that I'm here, I'll have you back down and behind bars in no time.
Piss off, pretty boy.
You know I love it when you get angry.
Okay, I'm connected. They've done a good job, but not good enough. I can reroute power, but it means rewiring some junction boxes. They're on the floors below.
I'm on it.
I'd say, Nightwing's costume is awesome in this.
You, pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it.
Man, the boss ain't happy.
He don't like confined spaces. I think he was locked in a closet as a child.
That would stunted his rope.
Okay, got a lot of guys here.
You okay, boss?
Yeah, I'm having the time of my life in here.
Really?
No, you idiot! It's pitch black! I hate the dark. Brings back memory. Bad one.
I'm sorry, I can't help. Maybe I could sing you a song.
Oh, God, this ain't happening.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
Takedown. It's all good.
Batman's dead! This was supposed to be easy!
Oh shit, they got another medic. Wow.
Placing sentry gun.
That's not ideal.
You guys okay? See anything?
Nothing.
Me neither. Nada. Okay. Good looking. He's here somewhere.
There you go. Just like Splinter Cell a little bit.
You hear that?
Oh! Man!
Superplex!
It's like, JR is like, as God is my witness, that man is broken in half.
He's an animal! He's a goddamn
animal! Fucking JR announcing Nightwing fucking in stealth mode, that shit is too funny. Oh my god, I'm loving these wrestling shit.
You know you're in here, Nightwing. Come and face us.
What's the matter? Too scared to fight without Batman to hold your hand?
Oh, he's up there. I wonder why the hell is Cobblepot. Alright, we can go back down here now.
You're going down, Nightwing.
Yeah, say hi to Batman in the afterlife.
Okay, this isn't the greatest. I'm getting, yeah, that wasn't a good idea. I died in the worst way. Okay.
Not so cocky now, are ya?
Just kick me in the... Just kick my dead body. Wait, can I seriously? I'm trying to fucking buy upgrades for each of these guys. The hell? Wow, I didn't even know.
So, I've been
thinking, I wish I would have known that sooner.
You pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it.
This is the worst part. The waiting.
I think I should take the guys now on the lower level first.
I got worried. What's the latest on them fuses?
We're working on it.
Oh.
Shit.
There you are. He's by the opposite. See how you like
it? He went this way! Help! Over here! He's getting away!
Oh, fuck. Okay. Wow, I completely botched that one. Wow, this is kind of and Nightwing is difficult because he doesn't have as many gadgets. Okay, I need to use something else.
So, I've been thinking. You pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what
I'm... Okay, I need to be smarter with this.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it. Come on. Check the labs.
You got it.
Check to start here.
Still in there?
What do you think, Numpty?
Sorry, it's just I hadn't heard you screaming at anyone for at least a minute. I got worried.
What's the latest on them fuses?
We're working on it. Over here, don't get away.
Okay, now I drew him away. God damn it. I'm not great. I have to put an attempt counter in the corner. Alright, okay. Start at the second floor first, then work my way down.
So, I've been thinking. You, pretty much own everything now, huh?
I hope you're not going to ask me for a loan, Mr. Grayson.
But I bet you've been throwing some mad parties, right?
Off the chain, I believe they say.
Guys, I ain't got a clue what I'm looking at here.
Penguin don't want to hear that, man. Just fix it.
Anyone
bored? I'm bored.
You okay, boss?
Yeah, I'm having the time of my life in here.
Really?
No, you idiot! It's pitch black! I hate the dark. Brings back memory. Bad one.
I'm sorry, I can't help. Maybe I could sing you a song.
Snatch him.
This ain't happening.
Man, the boss ain't happy. You don't like confined spaces. I think it was locked in a closet as a child.
Is that what stunted his growth?
Hey, boss, you still in there?
What do you think, Numpty?
Sorry, it's just I hadn't heard you scream at anyone for at least a minute. I got worried.
What's the latest on them fuses?
We're working on it.
Oh, I'm never getting out of here.
Hey, what happened to you?
Okay, that was smooth. Fuck him up too. That worked.
You don't care, remember? Oh, it's manslaughter. Couple of homicide. Oh, my legal team's gonna eat you alive. Open up!
Is everybody okay?
Not by the stairwell on the west side. Office is empty.
Oh shit, wrong way. Ah, don't get shot.
Boom! Show yourself! He went this way!
Go down! There you go. Not bad.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
I told you we should have brought more guys.
No matter how many guys we bring, Arkham Knight had a whole army. Look out after him.
Check the lad.
I hear you.
Oh, really? That big motherfucker's gonna walk past there?
Someone must have been where he went. The freak's gone. Find his ass. Open the bloody door. Open it. Don't leave me here, you useless bastard.
Wow, that's fucking hysterical. Well, I've got to break them up. That's ridiculous.
Should have skipped town.
I ain't leaving until I get paid. And that means getting the boss out of here.
If you ever get out of that elevator, the bad thing he's gonna do is pay us.
Get their attention.
Looks like we scared the kid away.
Look, none of this was my idea. Oh, I just wanted to serve my time. Rehabilitate, you know? Let me out of this lift. Don't take me back to myself. Please.
How the hell should I know?
I knew this was a bad idea.
Oh, fuck. I just done botched it so good. I done botched it so good. Too close, fuck.
Keep looking. He's here somewhere.
There you go. That's a good one.
Keep a lookout.
walking us off like a damn coward. Come and face us like a man.
He ain't no man.
Okay, I've had enough. Oh, come quietly. Just let me out. Hey, please, it's dark. Oh, I'll get panic attacks.
There you go. There we go. That's the big one.
What you did, motherfucker. Come back here!
Ura, 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 ura! Ura, 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 ura! Ura, ura, ura! Nanda kare! Pretty good.
Okay, junction box rewired.
Good work, Mr. Grayson. One more to go. Oh, the newlyweds sent their regards, by the way. Miss Gordon, Miss Gordon Drake, I should say, was kind enough to send some
Aw, my heart melts.
Oh, well, it's good to know that no hard feelings, right? When one Robin to another. Miss Gordon Drake. Huh. No hard feelings, right, Tim? I mean, Dick. Oh, my heart melts.
Okay, Lucius, we're done.
Re-establishing power now.
Yes, the lights is on. Oh, I'm getting out of here, pretty boy. I can hear the welcome party as we speak.
Mr. Grayson, we have a problem. Two choppers are dropping off reinforcements on the roof. I'll hold the elevator, but it won't take long for them to get him out.
I'll stop him. Oh, and while you're at it, cut the lights.
No!
Oh shit, hang on. God, I don't have the fucking thing.
I'm gonna mess you up.
I don't have the knife counter. What the? Why did I? Okay, never mind. Fuck you.
Get you out of that elevator.
Oh my god, I don't have any of the fucking upgrades to any of them, actually.
Area secured, Lucius. Reconnect power to the elevator.
Hey, boss! We're getting you out!
You are? Where's Nightwing?
Oh, he's right here. We thought you'd want to say hello.
Oh, I do.
Ah, that's funny.
Much obliged. Maybe we should get that light on the roof fixed. Change the symbol. What do you say?
Thanks for the offer. But this isn't permanent.
Hey, little man. Place hasn't been the same without you.
Get stuff.
With what? I guess that's it. Wow, that was short. Now it's Drake's turn. Meanwhile, with Robin.
You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. Honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
No, we cannot.
Depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
You mean murder?
Not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? Well, I thought GCPD seized all the cash.
That's what they think.
And I can't upgrade either.
Going around in Gotham, we were hitting Bloodhaven's banks.
Nice.
No one's stopping us this time.
All right, so we gotta jam her.
Make sure we get everybody home.
My pocket.
You want to get paid, or you want to get dead? Fine, who's gonna know?
Hurry up. What's the rush? Seems like we got the bat to worry about before.
Of course, if you end up on Harvey's bad side, you'll be quitting for the bad to date.
I keep hearing about his bad side. I ain't ever even seen his good side.
I gotta get him first.
Come on, guys, let's step it up. We've got a lot of money to get.
Alright, he's kind of creeping along. Not really. Okay.
I went to one of those Day of the Dead festivals once. It was fun.
Celebrating the dead? It's weird.
Halloween?
Yeah. This is the worst part.
Alright, I can take these two guys out first. I'm not doing nothing.
Waiting.
We deliver on time.
There you go.
You're starting to move like he did.
Stop me if I start getting as moody.
Got the moves like that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Too far.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. They got a medic. Get rid of him.
We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
There he goes. There he goes. So far, so good. Oh my God, I love those. And I have an explosive, okay. Barbara's just watching this and she's like, oh God, I'm so impressed in him. That is the man I married. That's right, creep a little slower. Although in theory I could have just knocked him off.
Cop, huh? Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna say you were the yin to Batman's yang.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you.
Where?
Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main office, I swear.
That's just
bad, huh?
Crack.
Very scary, honey.
Aw, she called her money. What house is this?
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can.
I'll be dead.
Or come face me. Let's see if the boy Wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hand.
He's going for two.
You can do this, Tim.
He's coming through here. It's the only way.
He's arriving here. He ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah, that psycho left some pretty big shoes to fill.
Too big for Bird Boy.
I almost feel sorry for him.
Really?
No.
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good.
Well, I'm not Batman. Jeez, Tim and Drake both hate it. Tim and Robin. Tim and Dick! Jesus, I can't even get it right. There's too many Robins. grew up, boy. Five of them. Excuse me, six of them. Counting Carrie Kelly.
He let me down too.
This sure beats waiting for food drops.
The big guy's down.
He's staying in a turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
This way.
Hey. You guys okay?
Pretty far from okay.
Okay, just keep calm and we'll be good.
How the fuck am I supposed to take down those sentries? Yeah, that's the power switch right there. Can't reach it. Try.
Hear that?
Fuck! That was dumb. That was stupid of me. Very, very stupid.
There's too much firepower for me to take head on. Gotta be another way.
He's going for Two-Face!
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
He's arriving here. He ain't going no further. Not alive this way.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the bad.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good.
You're not him.
I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
Yeah, it'll have to be Bruce Wayne. You can be better
than
Bruce.
You feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down, too.
Anyone bored?
I lost everything.
And so will you.
Got any sense? I'll take one look at this and leave.
Earning my money wasn't smart, kid. You'll pay.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
I'm gonna try and get on one of those shipment trucks. Cross the border, grab a little R&R. Sweet.
Anyone bored?
What just happened? The big guy's down!
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
Okay, this is the... How the...
Are we all still in one piece?
Nothing by me.
Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay. Hey, you okay?
Down. Seem to see me from so far away. There's another way.
Okay, keep looking.
that is not the way to deal with that. Idea.
What's happening out there? Everyone okay?
If looking like bad food is okay, then yeah, I'm okay.
Keep it together. Let's not lose track of each other, okay?
How though? Oh my god. No, that wasn't the right choice.
Look, guys, I winged me a bird. Let's put him out of his misery.
Okay, fuck. Face. Freaking triggered.
He's going for Two-Face.
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive anyway.
He's got guts. Give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah, that psycho left some pretty big shoes to fill.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So no, everyone you're keeps not. Telling me.
That's good.
Plain and simple.
I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
This is the worst part. The waiting.
Like, this never happens in Overwatch. Robin doesn't die. Because there is no Robin. Huh.
Anyone bored? I'm bored.
Alright, let's fuck him up.
I wonder if Birdie's still going with the whole not killing.
Feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down too. I lost everything. And so will you.
I know the answer's obvious.
Let's not screw up, boys. I want to stay off the boss's slightly less psychotic side. Alright,
so that power goes to here. Which opens the door. Okay, there's the power. Can't fuck
you know, them. I realized the other day, it's actually a pleasure coming to work since... Oh, who bit the dust?
I am so short-sighted.
He's got any sense. Take one look at this and
leave. Damn it, I'm so stupid.
The waiting.
What just happened? The big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay?
Oh, Jesus, Timmy Christ.
He's not fine.
Jesus T. Christ.
Sensor's disabled, but the other drone will be back online.
Right.
Is everybody okay?
In other words, turn that one off.
Keep calm, all of you. We'll be fine.
Please get him. No! Fuck! God! Oh my god. Why you look so stupid, Robin?
He's going for Two-Face!
That piece is coming through here. It's the only way.
He's arriving here. He ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time work.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
Feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down too.
Your beach waiting for food drops in our city.
I lost everything. And so will you.
Try and get a bomb shipment truck. Cross the border. Grab a little R&R.
Sweet. We just have the big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
Alright, I need to take out the first turret. The one in the very, very far back.
You guys okay? See anything?
Nothing.
Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere.
All right, there you go. Can't destroy it. This one. How the? Wow, he has no hearing. All right. But that's the life of a jobber. Can't hear shit. Nice. Wow. It took me fucking four tries to do that.
Managed to hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
You ain't even made a scratch?
Screw you!
Hey, guys, why are we doing it?
What's wrong, Robin? You need Batman to save you.
Now!
Off of me. That was sick.
I've got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll erase ya.
Oh, wait a minute. What is this around this guy? Okay. What is this glowing thing, man? What is that? Seriously. Nope, that's nothing. Not there anymore. All right, so I guess that's nothing. Said it's gonna take a while to hack. Already took care of that. Okay, so those things. Okay, there you go. Okay, they all have to match. No.
Hey, I'm in.
Chuck, you.
Oh, well, that's no good.
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
I... People with guns? Definitely your thing. You're all over that.
Gun's gonna cut you in half. You're dead. I'm gonna kill you.
Jesus, that's a strong. You fucker!
vomit.
Go in there.
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
God damn. This is the only one that's gonna end bad?
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
I can't even see.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.
All right, then. Well, that was it. So, that was all of them. Very interesting set of stories. That one is righteous. I really like that. Anywho, I guess we'll do a couple of the VR. This is just the... What's up? We'll do a few. Then I can play Overwatch. Alright, I'm only gonna restart once because I want to try to do the prestige with the prestige. I guess that's... fat bitch, you took my perfect away from me. Pfeiffer's took my perfect away.
I'm gonna dice you up, Pat.
Dumbass. See if we can get 3 stars.
Simulation activated.
Keep our combos. Don't drop that combo. That was good. I didn't break my combo either. Sick.
Over here!
rid of it.
Gonna cut you a new one.
You!
Your blood, Batman.
Man, I can still get it.
This is gonna hurt, Bat.
Oh my god, I hate those shield guys. Star.
Simulation activated.
Let's do it. I think I gotta keep my combo from the beginning.
You're gonna die.
Perfect timing. Get it because of that. Alright, I gotta actually do it from the beginning, man.
Simulation activated.
Touch. That's good. Dropped it, but... Okay. Still got it. There's two. You take out those shield fuckers!
Lost the big guy.
my. I'm alright. I'm only gonna try this one more time. I have to get it perfect from like the beginning. On the knife, guys. Okay, that was a good score.
Knock your bat off its feet.
Now you should just take that knife and just stab him right in the wrist. God, you are like the worst person, bro. I think I can still get it, though.
How many pieces do you want to be in?
Oh my God. I hate those shield guys, man. They're not great.
Hit harder, freak. This'll be easy.
Oh my God. I don't know if I'm gonna get it. I wanna get it! It's petty, I don't care, but I still need to. I feel about your face.
You won't be walking out of here. Where do you want hit first, Bat?
Dirty whore.
I'll get you like a pig.
Too bad, except the me getting hit part. Maybe he's able to pull it off. I can't, oh my god, I can't flip over.
What do you want me to hit first?
Sick. I literally cannot get hit at all. I cannot be touched. Oh, that was nice. Get in the car. Oh, did that kill him?
Ah!
Nice. Alright, this is looking a lot better. This is looking a lot better. I think I'll still get it. Yeah, I still. I got it. Jesus.
Simulation complete.
I'm good with that. Try Harley. God, Harley's a Shoto. Let the rays of the Joker fill your blades, Harley. Shit.
Simulation complete.
Oh my god. Hold on a second.
Simulation.
I can't get touched.
Simulation complete.
All right, let's do this. Harley is a show. Truly Kanappa! Oh, I just can't get touched. I can break the combo. Let's try this one more.
Simulation complete.
I need to play like some Tekken background theme right now. Some sick ass shit. Wow. If Harley was doing this in the animated series Batman, I'd say he'd be out of luck. Wow.
Simulation activated.
Tekken to KI. Killer combo! Okay, she hit so many people with that bat. I want to use that now. This is pretty sick. Pretty sick, Harley.
Mission activated.
Dirty bastards. I wonder what the high score is.
Simulation complete.
I'm kind of curious. What's this? What's the high score for this? Is there not one? I think it is there. I don't think it's there. I don't know what it is because it wasn't loading up. I'm gonna try one more with Harley.
Simulation
activated. Why is Azrael's exactly the same as Batman? Yeah, if you wait for the counter to reach full, it's like the last second.
Simulation complete.
Okay. I want to see what those top scores are, actually. The world with the top. That's not thousand, that's million. 3,549,520 points. Jesus Christ. Can we get that many points? I guess in Suicide Squad, we should try as Harley. 3,542,920 points. More or less. Jesus Christ. So, basically more than 3.5 million points. That's a lot.
Simulation?
Can I even get the high scores early?
Simulation complete.
Or am I just playing just to play? I am playing. I wanted to kind of mean something. Alright, so we need to find the challenges Harley, I guess. Let's see. So wait, what's the point of playing as everyone else? Alright. Let's try these scarecrow tracks real quick, I guess. Jesus.
I will empty this city of hope and fill it with fear.
Not bad so far.
This is the end, Batman. I hope you're enjoying yourself. That's all that matters in the end. Scared yet? What do you think is dying to come out? Show me. Let's hear you scream.
suffer. Let's hear you scream. Bring down the bat. Poor little bat.
Oh, I should just use the EMP all the time. Whoa, what the? Alright, I think I've had enough. Like, are they... filter. What's the top? Excuse me, 1237. That's crazy. I kind of like to play as Harley, but you know, I think I can do it. We're only going to try for like 10 minutes, and then I want to play Overwatch. I could be playing Overwatch. Oh, I love you, Zarya. How I love you, Anna. I think I've sucked about as much as I can from this game. Alright, Azriel. Get over here. forgot. How do I take him out?
Simulation complete.
Okay, how do I take out lightning, guys?
Simulation activated.
Like 30 yards. I can't imagine how long I must have been fighting.
Simulation activated.
Gotta rip him apart.
Ah! God damn! Wow, that's pretty hard. Simulation complete. Alright, well, this is the last one, officially.
Simulation activated.
That is so violent. I love it. Excuse me? Why'd it turn off?
Simulation complete.
Wow, that was... Wow! Wow! That was only 230,000 points? What? Wow. All right, let's go one more time. Wow, that is not really worth it. And that has no means of obtaining besides just to say I have it. So I think the dream might be dead on that one. I mean, it's fun to see Azrael work. Even though it's exactly the same as Batman. Simulation. He has a Band-Aid on his ankle. I just noticed that. What the hell? Anyway. Alright, this is the last one.
Simulation activated.
Suplex. Can't target the right guy. I think I have had enough. I've had enough. I think that's enough, Batman. I do want to see Red Hood do some Gunkata shit real quick. Red Hood and Batgirl. I just want to see their moves. I think they're the only two I haven't seen. Harley's fucking nuts. Wow.
Simulation complete.
All right, once more.
Simulation activated.
Stand a chance.
I can't shoot. Alright, I'm good.
Simulation complete.
Alright, Red Hood, you're cool. Why? I don't understand though. Why can't you get points as like other people? It has to be Azrael? I don't get that. It has to be Azrael. Alright, Barbara. Let's do it.
Simulation activated.
This is where you're gonna die! No! No, you're better than this! Killing people like you is fun! Defend yourself! You're gonna die tonight!
God, that one was probably the sickest one so far. Sample of what Batgirl will be like in Injustice. Cheap.
Simulation complete.
That was kind of cheap. Didn't even see you coming, bro. You just walk up on me? Suicide Squad, let's go. Let's see if we can beat Azrael, at least. Which is like 230 points. 230,000.
We'll make
Oh no, she doesn't have that. Wow, this is even crazier in this vision. Fucking Nina Williams slash Jin Kazama kicks. I think I can beat it. I think it. Can I beat 230,000? Mr. J, you can... And out of it. It is nowhere to be found. She could be military grade weevil like it was fucking nothing. That one was pretty sick. That one was dope. Wait, shit! I straight up beat it. Good job.
Simulation complete.
So, Harley's a fucking... She's Freakazoid. Harley is Freakazoid. She is... textbook loony. But that's what you get. Okay, I think... that is about it. As far as Batman goes, yeah. I'm not even. Tech loop. Alright. I guess let's look at it at least. What the hell? Am I freaking Atlantis right now?
Okay, sir. Welcome to the tunnel track. That car's got better grip than anything you've driven. And here, we put it to the test. Avoid the obstacles and the red barriers. Drive straight through the green. Good luck.
Simulation activated. Tell me, do you speed?
Very good, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Now come on, sir. We both know you can do better than that. Unfortunately, perhaps the car needs a little more work. Great, that's fucking lovely. Unfortunate, sir. Don't miss the green barrier, sir. Stay out of the red if you can. You have to drive through the green barriers, Mr. Wayne. Nice work, Mr. Wayne.
Stay on that boost. Hit the boost.
Excellent driving.
Stay on it. Don't stop boosting.
Very good, sir.
Simulation failed.
Try not to drive straight through the red barrier, sir.
Alright, I think I got it.
Simulation activated.
Good job.
Alright, last one.
What do you think, Mr. Wayne? Your very own crash test course, nestled deep in Gotham Forest. If the 10-mile hike doesn't keep out the neighbors, I'm sure the hazardous chemical warnings will do the job. So since we've guaranteed ourselves a little privacy, it's time you learned how to drive. I'll have time for any errors and deduct it when you do well.
Simulation activated.
And I still. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Alright, that was fun. That was fun. Okay. So, after Arkham Knight, I think we've gotten some Suicide Squad nostalgia as we can out of this game. Yep, I do love this game. Just wish it had more. That multiplayer. God damn it. Arkham Origins had multiplayer. Oh god. Croc's got a fucking muffin top. Garbage truck. Anyway, alright, I think that's enough for tonight. We just need to actually see the actual thing at this point.